Sure, I would. But only if he is a quite drying high purity formula. It must evaporate rapidly and leave no residue. It also has to be safe to use on most plastics and paper tape. Happy if it's not MSF registration number 01740.